Today we come across a couple of crabs. No, literally, this is a crab couple, or what they call a doubler. When blue crabs mate, they pair up at least a few days and sometimes a whole week before the actual mating. During that time, they do what is known as cradle carrying. The female crab is beneath the male crab, who gently carries her around with his walking legs. Thus, the male crab is able to protect the female. The reason for this is that in order for the female to mate, she must first molt. But when blue crabs molt, they pull themselves out as a temporarily soft-shelled crab. Thus, they are most vulnerable just after molting. The point of the cradle carry is so that the male protects the female during that critical time. As you can see here, this male crab is more than willing to do just that. Most species of crab don't do this. It is an interesting evolutionary adaptation that helps the blue crab population flourish. In this species, the molt the female goes through before mating is actually the final molt of her lifetime. And incredibly, from mating just once, she can produce hundreds of thousands of eggs not just this year, but next year, and possibly the year after that as well. So it's critical that the females fare well during their last time as a vulnerable soft-shell crab. Thus, the male crabs will cradle carry not just several days before mating, but several days after as well, until the female's shell hardens. After that, they will go their separate ways. During the cradle carry, they will often travel to seek out a secluded place to mate. In a healthy Chesapeake Bay, that would normally be in underwater grasses, known as eelgrass. With these two crabs, we can note that the female appears to be missing her left front claw, so the protection afforded by her mate is even more important. It also appears that the male crab has left a little mess on the female from eating something. Just like eating crabs can be messy, crabs eating can be messy. While some might think of them as barbaric or simple, blue crabs have a complex set of behaviours that allows them to thrive.